Monotonous.
Commentator ever.
If you're listening to this stream, I'm very sorry that you will be bored. Okay, well, okay,
so
well,
this Tien is left,
so
me, to
Tien
commentate
is
on my own.
Left me to commentate on my own. RIP!
Oh, okay.
RIP!
Oh, okay.
I don't know who won either, man.
Jero won.
Yeah.
Okay, so.
This has probably been said a lot on stream so far. But
I'm pretty curious how Gerald's has
adapted to this new sheet and stuff.
Actually, against Saikon, this is kind of like one of my picks.
My match against him earlier.
Basically,
I kind of like this stage because once you get him,
there's a chance he might botch.
Okay, cool. We're the two rage mechanics here.
John and Eevee.
Wow.
It's Lylat, man. It happens.
Mwax.
That bad thing is actually kind of still there.
That's that nice desync.
I can't remember how you do that actually. Probably gotta look it up later.
Well, actually, Saikon
himself is pretty good.
He plays mostly defensively and waits for openings a lot. What's interesting is that Gerald's trying to poke most of the time in this match.
Yeah. You always want to get past that stupid star.
Oh, that's it!
And that's Gerald's favorite kill.
Yeah.
Still his favorite kill.